It's Orson Welles.
Of course it is.
I think it's time we talk.
What is it the writer says? Tell the story you know.
Hello, everyone.
Make yourself to home, Mr. Mankiewicz, or shall I call you Herman?
Please, call me Mank.
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 This is Herman Mankiewicz, but we're to call him Mank.
Mankiewicz. Herman Mankiewicz, New York playwright and drama critic, turned humble screenwriter, Mr. Hearst.
This is a business where the buyer gets nothing for his money but a memory. What he bought still belongs to the man who sold it. That's the real magic of the movies.
Thunder, lightning, blood, fire, religion.
Help! Someone save me!
All in one film.
That's director-proof.
That's why I always want Mank around.
I hear you're hunting dangerous game.
God bless William Randolph Hearst.
Ready and willing to hunt the great white whale?
Just call me Ahab.
Do come in.
At this rate, you will never finish.
You said 90 days. Well, said 60. I'm doing the best I can.
I've put up with your suicidal drinking, your compulsive gambling, your silly platonic affairs. You owe me, Herman.
Who do you think you are? You're nothing but a court jester.
What I want to know is what you think of it.
It's a bit of a jumble. The collection of fragments that leap around in time like Mexican jumping beans.
Welcome to my mind, old sock.
Him, I get. But what did Marion ever do to deserve
it's
this?
It's not her. Not all characters are headliners. Some are secondary.
You pick a fight with Willie, you are finished. Mayor can't save you. Nobody can, especially the boy genius from New York.
I removed any distraction, eliminated every excuse. Your family, your cronies, liquor. I gave you a second chance.
You cannot capture a man's entire life in 2 hours. All you can hope is to leave the impression of one.
Why Hearst? Outside his own blonde Betty Boop, you're always his favorite dinner partner.
Are you familiar with the parable of the organ grinder's monkey?